We're going to wait for all the votes. You know, this will probably, we won't know till tomorrow, a lot of absentee votes that are outstanding that will be counted probably sometime tomorrow. It does appear that there's a very substantial likelihood of a runoff. And so we'll be prepared to energize our people, and we're going to encourage them to continue to get back out. And this time when they do come back out, to bring a family member, bring a friend with them. Low voter turnout, which is what we expected, but it was even lower than we anticipated. So we hope that if this does end up in a runoff, that we're going to be able to increase voter turnout and be able to have more people have their say in what the final outcome of this election should be.
I got in the race because, again, no political background, but I was afraid of the things that are going on in our country, the downward path that is happening, and what our country is going to look like in 10 or 20 years if it keeps going the way that things are going. And I saw that our current congressman, Michael Guest, is really part of the establishment. He's part of the problem. And that if we keep reelecting guys like that, we're going to keep on having the same problems that we have now.
I think what my opponent did is he tried to use misstatements, and he basically lied about my position, particularly my pro-life position. You know, the fact that we were endorsed by two major pro-life groups in this race, the fact that we spoke on the steps of the Supreme Court, and then for him to try to paint me as someone who supports Planned Parenthood because I voted for an omnibus spending bill, that was one of the thousands of groups that received money. And so I think we do have to push back on that. I think that people are confused about who we are and what we stand for.
I don't have any political background, so I've just been in the military my whole life. And people, if they haven't been paying attention to the ads or seen some of the things I've done on the campaign trail, they just don't know about me. So I encourage people to look into my platform. I encourage people to look into my opponent, Mr. Guest's record.